Dear students, welcome to grade 4 subject maths and chapter name numbers. Students, in our last video we learned comparing numbers. And in this video we are going to learn ordering numbers, in that ascending order and descending order. We already know about ascending orders and descending orders. Okay, in ascending orders we have to write the numbers from smallest number to greatest number, and in descending order we have to write numbers from greatest number to smallest number. Example, arrange the following numbers in ascending order and in descending order. And here comes 3,23,567, 31,572, and here 3,37,482, and the last number is 5,84,112. And here we know that ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh. And here ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands, ten thousands, and lakh. First step is we have to write all the digits of the number in place value table, and then we have to compare the digits of the numbers. And here ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, and lakhs. Now we'll write all these numbers in place value table, and our first number is 3,23,567, and the next number is 31,572. Here 31,572. The third number is 3,37,482, and the last number is 5,84,112. So we done our first step. In first number we having total 6 digit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Similarly, in third and fourth number also we are having 6 digit number. And in second number we are having only 5 digit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 5 digit. So here 5 digit number, that is 31,572, is the smallest number of all. So what I will do, I will just write here one number. Okay. And the second step is we have to compare the first digit of the all numbers, or first digit in the highest place of the place value table. And in our first number we are having digit 3, and in third number we are having digit 3, and in our fourth number we are having 5 digit. Okay, and here 5 lakhs is greater than 3 lakhs. Okay, so here 5,84,112 is our greatest number. So I'm just going to write here 4 number, because this number it is going to be our last number. And now we left with 2 numbers. Okay, and in first digit of these 2 numbers is 3 lakhs and 3 lakhs, so both are equal. So now we'll compare the second digits of the numbers. So in our first number, we having digit 2. So here, 2 ten thousands. And in our third number, we having 3 ten thousands. Okay. And here, 2 ten thousands is smaller than 3 ten thousands. And here, 323,567 is the second smallest digit number. And I'm just going to write here 2 number. And 337,482 is our second greatest number. So I'll write here 3. Now we'll write ascending order. And here we know that already 31,572 is our smallest number. So here 31,572. And after this, second smallest number is 323,567. 323,567. And now our second greatest digit number is 337,482 and is smaller than 584,112. So now we done ascending order. Now we'll write descending order, which is just opposite to the ascending order. Means here we have to write from greatest number to smallest number. Here we know that already 584,112 is the greatest number and is greater than the second number, that is 337,482, and is greater than 323,567 and is greater than 31,572.